So I'm the biggest fan of like war movies, man. Black Hawk Down, Saving Private Ryan. I love that kind of stuff, man. I wouldn't possibly be seeing you in any more.
I hope so. I'm doing a Y5O. I'm doing a movie called 5 Hour Friends. I start shortly and I go back to Hawaii to continue the arc.
Right.
And there's a lot of good stuff going on again, finally. So.
Right.
There's a lot of good stuff. I mean, I got clean. I know I had to, that was the thing that was messing everything up, and now things are good again. So let's hope there's another Saving Private Ryan in there. You know.
So tell us about you're saying that you're not writing the memoir.
Well, no, I'm not writing. I mean, I'm telling it. I'm telling. It's told to, you know.
Do you say anything about dating Sharon Stone, Elizabeth Hurley?
Oh, no, I didn't date any of those girls. That's all bullshit.
That's all bullshit. Are you going to spread
a lot of rumors about
that the public doesn't know? Yeah,
I had a drug problem.
I'm going to come. We saw that.
Oh, that's right. That's all right. I'm clean about that. I'm sober now.
I see you're working a lot
almost
more
3 years. Yeah.
But why, right? Yeah. Why is it that musicians, when they're on drugs, they do their best work ever?
Oh, I didn't do my best work ever on drugs. I didn't do any work.
Right.
Oh, I got put on waivers.
So, Bai Ling, have you heard about this thing they're doing in China with boiled eggs?
This one? Show you. That's my photographer. Oh, you mean talking about dumplings?
Yeah.
Yes, I did a film Dumplings, which I won the Asian Academy Award for. It's really, really good. I won the 4 most important award. It's about dumplings. It's about the contemporary world, how people are trying to keep themselves young. And I happen to play somebody, have the secret offered to them. So you should see the movie. It's really, really cool.
What are you doing, Gerald?
It was terrific.
Terrific.
It was really good.
One more, please.
That's a long signature.
Yes, it is.
It's a good signature.
She's down in the cards. She always is.
It's decisive.
Wow.
Thank you.
But
thank
I caught you. 2 check frauders.
Oh, really?
So there.
Excellent. What hairpiece?
What hairpiece? My neck's blowing a bubble. What the hell do I care? Ah, this is nice.
Your signature.
Oh, I'm sorry. Right here. Yeah.
On the bottom.
Can you co-sign on the car for me?
Joe DiMaggio. I always sign it.
I didn't bring my football with me. Home.
Thank you.
Oh,
Jericho. Oh, wow. This is a really good film. This is a film. Let's see, where the hell is my name there? There it is. We did a real, this was, and Michael Mann, yeah.
Oh yeah, Michael Mann's first.
You're good, buddy, you got this.
Yeah.
So, has anybody ever talked about doing like a remake of the Brady Bunch?
Oh, yeah. All the time, but I doubt if that will happen.
With all the original cast?
Yeah, let's do another one of those.
I know.
Yeah.
That would be good.
Yeah.
They used to be my favorite.
Oh, thank you.
I like your signature. Let me see if I can copy you.
Thank you very much.
No.
Here we go. We're this way.
Oh, we are?
Oh, yeah.
No, we're not. We're parked this way, are we?
Nope.
I guess we're this
way. We're going this way, guys.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, Bai Ling's inside.
I know.
Very exciting.
We've never been on the set that
are
you the manager?
Directors and actors are not getting along?
You just say,
is that
why do you want the
more likely?
Why do you want the much more likely to get along? You have the same purpose, trying to make a good movie. Have you ever been in a group where you have the same purpose, like you're trying to make something good to eat for family coming over, or you're trying to make, I don't know, a party, you want a party to be good. See, everyone tries to do the same thing, right?
Right.
Well, that creates love, because there's a lot of agreement about what you're doing and why you're doing it, and it's very rare to have arguments on the set. It's very strange. It's certainly not with directors and actors. It's really, really weird. Hi, how are you?
Hello, Mimi. How are you?
Hey.
What is your New Year's resolution?
See more movies.
See
good night, guys.
What's your favorite movie of all time?
Of all time? Oh, that's
Tom Sizemore movie, right?
You can't pick one for all time.
That's true.
Godfather, Casablanca.
Is that, I heard something about him being in the hospital. I didn't know.
Mariah Twitter yesterday.
Oh, she tweeted it.
She tweeted it.
Nice. That was smart.
Okay, tweet or
however you guys want to call it. Are you a fan of Nick Cannon?
You know, I think I saw him in some movies. I don't remember particularly which one. No, I don't watch a lot of TV. No.
Too much working. You need to have more fun.
Oh, I have fun.